It's wrong. Turn off the battery before connect it, and then plug the battery.